Alright, my fault now? Okay, press that to summon Chalk's Freezing Wrath. Okay.
Chill out! Freeze, motherfucker!
Yo, that is awesome. cool. Alright. I pressed the wrong one. I want to do the whole freeze.
Do you think she survived?
Okay. Maybe that was a little too much.
Right.
Mayhem.
Let's go.
Oh, man. I thought you bit it.
Is there anything else up here?
How touching.
No, I can't get up there. Okay, cool. Hey, more obstacles. Just what I need. I'm not trusting this at all. Like, really, really, I'm not trusting these rickety-rickety's. Okay, that's fine. Who's this? Did I get the actual the leader as well? I don't think I did I?
Look, I've gotta make sure my cover's not blown. Let me do some recon.
That's cool.
Then I'll get back
I got
to you,
it.
Okay?
Yeah, alright.
But
keep me posted.
Yeah, keep you posted. Right, B onto here.
Behold the mountain of time.
That looks cold.
Perhaps sensible clothing would have been wise.
So, you're gonna tell me how to dress now, too?
It is my right.
That reminds me. What size pants do you wear? Oh, yeah! You don't. Because of the no-legs thing, huh?
You are cold, sacred warrior. Stone cold.
You are stone cold. Stone cold. What? Bye-bye. Okay, let me take these out though. What? What? Okay, cool. So I took one out. Those ghosts actually bleed? I wouldn't have thought of that. The more you know. Okay, I go down here. Yeah, buddy. You know, it's only right. Okay, so we're going here. Cool. I wonder how much XP I have. 27,000. Okay, I've got a lot. Oh, only hit you once. Okay, bring another one. Wait, why are you glowing so much? Oh, because you're bringing them. There you go. Is he dead now? No, he isn't. He just moved to a different platform. He's bringing out more fools. Right, now he's good. Right? I can press B. And go- Oh, wait. Oh, no. I actually wanted to control him. Ah, snap. Never mind. Right, okay. Got you. Okay, cool. You're fine. Where is he now? There he is. Man, these guys take a licking, man. I'm telling you. Like, no matter how much I'm hitting them. Wow, man. Okay, they didn't know they're not dead. If I fall off the edge here like a Soul Calibur move, I'm going to be not happy. Right, now do my bidding. What, you just died straight away?
And take that tree stump with you to hell.
Oh dear. This is an Udabakar, right? Thank you, I needed the health. Right, where am I going? Oh. Oh dear. Alright, cool, I'm good.
These ancient mountain temples were very sacred to my people. Visitors had to undergo a purification of the body and spirit. Blood dripping slowly onto the ground, organs shutting down one by one. Limbs gnawed to the bone by wild dogs and hungry children. Oh, heavens, look at me getting lost in the past.
Hey, man, you're kind of twisted. You know that, right?
Cool. Right. Right, let's see. Right, we're getting closer to the tower, so there's going to be some more juicy stuff. Oh, dear. Just go fast. Gotta go fast. Okay. How are we gonna make there in time? This is gonna be bananas. So I gotta find a block to go on there. Oh,
stepping on these moves that box. I got it.
Marlow, do you read me?
Loud and clear.
I think Lone might be on to me. He's not responding to my comm requests anymore.
Shit. Any ideas?
I know where he's headed next. I'll monitor the site and see what's up. We might still have a shot at him.
Copy that. Over.
Do you think the sorcerer is onto the murderess?
Could be. Long's a heartless bastard, but he's not stupid. But Long's got a shit ton of men working for him. And any one of them could have informed on him.
You do not want to know what we did to traitors in my time.
Let me guess. That's right, so I need to
get
up there.
A human heart,
somehow.
An ear of corn, and a pissed off snake.
You are so close. There is also a festive dance.
Ah, whoops. So basically just need to run as quick as possible to get to them. Okay.
Yes.
Which way? Let's go this way. And then we did it. Okay, cool. Now, give me this. But it's not moving quick enough. Gotta move over there. Do that, and then... Yeah. Okay, cool. Boop! It's right there. Okay. Alright, keep it going, keep it going. Don't worry about it, killer. It's alright, it's all good. I gotta go quick before I change it over, and then I have to do it again, and then miraculously the
forsaken princess's approach.
Alright, princess, let's go. You can't block them? now you can. Okay. Oh, you're dead. Oh dear. Okay. What? You're not dead? Oh, I should have grabbed you. And take your soul. Right, okay, cool. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Right, nice one. I'm in serious need for upgrade. Like, you know that, right? yo, I'm gonna have to fight this big guy, aren't I? And that's what I need, the scythe. Do I need to go down there? Or do I just go over here? I'm gonna not go there. I think it's this way anyway, so fine.
So, guess these vines even grow in the snow.
Oh, yes. This whole area is renowned for its hardy vines.
Right, okay. Cool. Give me that. Fire time. Nice. Oh, whoa, 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 wait a minute. Is that supposed to drop? I need to move, right? Oh, snap. Right, okay. This should be easy. Yeah. I press jump, but it's gonna be one of those things again. Alright, cool, let's go. Let's do this again. One more time. I even went slow though as well. He's like, nah, dude.
Come on.
Oh man, I went slow at the wrong time. Not bad. Right, okay, okay. Let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. Okay. And again. Whoa. Please don't make me jump. Oh, the awkward time. Okay. Okay. These challenges are crazy.
Not awesome. Not awesome.
The warrior continues to share such profound wisdom. He may be sought after to counsel great and wise men. Take care. He's smart and his wife fierce.
Alright, let's keep going. And where do I go from here? Keep going up, right? Yeah. Oh, okay. Then that happened. Right. Keep going, keep going. You know all these things are about. Oh, go away, beetle. Okay, okay. Hey, at least it's not snowing anymore, right? Thank goodness. Okay. Whoa.
Move quickly, it's going to collapse.
I'm trying to move over. Close. Can I get this Udubaga before I die? Oh man, I'm safe. Okay, cool. Nice. And which way do I need to make these move? I need to pull this somewhere. Alright, where am I going with this? Ah, on top of... Okay. Well, nowhere at the moment. I mean, once I take these fools out, then, yeah. Ah, oh, yes, that looked painful. Man, this is nuts. Right, okay. Oh, hello. Cool. Any more? Yeah, pass around. Because I need to get to that guy. It's gonna take me a while. I mean, yeah, okay, I'm getting XP and such, but man, I need to. This doesn't go that way. Right, okay, cool. You're dead. Your friend's back. Right, keep going, keep going. Baby steps, baby steps. Okay. Yeah, I'm trying to make it look easy, but I'm getting hit like left, right, and center. You can't come here, not. Quick. Okay, cool. He's dead. Alright. I don't know how he died, but he died. Fine by me. Alright, let's see what happens when I do this. Finally. And he's not gonna fall off, right? Okay. Right, okay, okay. Yo, check this out. That did nothing. I think with the other enemies, I think we'll both do something better. Oh dear, wait. Oh, I can hold on to you. Right, do my bidding. I can watch y'all have a cup of tea doing it at the same time. Right, see? Now they're both not going to do anything to me. Right, okay. Finally! And I know the cog's saved up there, but yo, I'ma just save it again. Because there's no way that I'm doing that again. Right, save that. Cool. I'm back where we're. Oh, wait a minute. I nearly forgot the XP. I totally forgot with the other weapon, though. But it's like, yo. I just want to get past y'all. Is there a, I need more juice. Oh man, I'm getting my butt whooped. You can't cancel the action either. Oh, I can upgrade weapons, awesome. Not now. Well, I mean, I could try and do a mid fight, right? Oh yeah. Oh wait, they're still alive. Oh man, another challenge. Alright man, let's do this. Where's the orbs? Okay. What am I doing? Am I going up with it or I'm not going up? Or am I? Yeah, I'm going up here. Ah, here we go. There's a sneaky one up there. Okay, that's better. Would have got because my health is more important. How am I getting that one over there? Okay, I'm not doing too bad. But I need to drop down. Oh, wait. Okay. Easy. Going. Right, do it again. It's A, not B. What? Yeah, whatever. Man, I don't really care about that challenge. It doesn't really matter. I just want to just get past here. Oh, hello. More of you. It's like they just don't get affected by it at all. In fact, because they don't get affected by it, let's just up. It told me I could open it, but yeah, whatever. I just hit it, it's like, whoa, my bad. Yeah, like, this is a solid fight, but they keep disappearing, so they're being more punks than anything else. Okay. What? Okay, everybody's dead? I think so. Just press B. Okay, cool. Whew, we've covered a lot of ground so far, which is nice. But I took quite a few L's earlier. I like how, you know, it shows the action on here. Like, it's pretty cool. Man, if they made a sequel, like, with today's engine, and today's graphics in there, man, it would be sick. Maybe not many people would buy it, but I sure as heck would. You know for a fact I would. Take them all out. Whoa, I can't rest. Okay. New weapon form. Wait, what? I'm taking you out. Can I upgrade? Yes, I can. Nothing. Keep in, keep in. Dang, that was close. And now more gonna pop out. Yeah, I thought so. Man, it just went right through. And went right through it again. Man, these guys are trolling me. Can't attack them at all. Right, that hits one of them. Right, any more that I can try and hit? Look at that, man. Right, I literally need to do my heavy up. Right. This is gonna take a bit of a while, folks, but you know what I might do? I might just take him out myself. Cool. Now he's dead. Just to make sure, just to make sure. What? How are you not dead? Right, okay, now you're dead. No. Well, my friend isn't. Man, it's taking... Okay, cool. We good? No, still gotta fight this guy. Right. Close one. Is that everyone now? I don't think so, right? Man, look at these two. Right, I'll get this. We're probably going to need this for later on, aren't I? Man, look at this guy. If I can freeze him. There we go. I need juice.
Right, cool.
Oh man.
Let's turn up the heat.
Oh yeah. And he took me out while I was trying to do that. Putting me out instead of putting me out the flame, okay. Alright, I almost got him. Oh. Almost there. Quick attack and that is slow. Why can't I hit you? Why can't I hit? Man, whatever. Oh, he gets hit once and then that's it. Fine. I'm just gonna take you all out then. And as soon as I say that, I get hit as well. Well, at least I took that boss out, so that's fine. This. Oh, I can't do that. They ain't gonna give me no leeway. Oh, yeah, keep it going. Oh man, this is crazy. They're not gonna allow me to get any help, are they? They're not allow me to get any breathing space. Man, are any of these guys dying? Please let me get some health. Okay, cool. What do we got? Right, that's one person down. I need to take out the holes I actually make in them. There you are. Well, there's three of them, okay. I need to find a way also to possess them as well. Oh, that's to... Okay, bring this. Out how many? Like two. But there's still two of these super priests. Oh man. What? There's three still alive? I can grab him. Where is he? Alright, help me out. What? Well, I mean, his weapon's there. Can I not take that instead? I didn't need that anyway. Ah. There's three alive? Good. How many were there? Or do I just need to escape this? thought I got it. Ah, oh, I thought I canceled it. I parried it, sorry. There you go. I just moved away again. Oh, man. Wow, I parried him so many times, but... again. Right, he must be dead now. Where is it? Man, that took some time. What can I upgrade? Still need to unlock that. Oh man.
Marlow, this is for real.
Long oh man, that was for real.
Ritual. He's trying to use his own body as a vessel for the evil spirits, and I think it's working. He's been experimenting on the guards, and it's like they become something else. Listen, I managed to get a gun. I might be able to escape, or maybe get an opportunity to stop Long. I'm not sure what will happen if he completes the ceremony, but I don't want to find out.
Well, we best hurry, because time is pushing. We need to get to save you. Before you can get this weapon on.
Before he destroys the beams!
Cool, 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 cool.
Don't let those guys get close!
Berserker, hey, there's another brother as well. More dead. Can I grab him? Whoa, easy, bro. Man, Luke Cage is putting the beat down on me. That didn't work. Alright, take that, Luke Cage. Get back to Brooklyn. Oh, man. And he's dead.
No!
Alright, here we go, here we go.
Yeah! Make up your mind!
Alright, another incoming challenge. Shoot down all enemies. Okay, let's go. Oh man, this is old school. It's probably old school. Bring it on, bring it on, bring it on. Man, this is like, I don't know, Contra or something. Well, I've missed this challenge. I didn't shoot them all. Missed that one. Alright, Kim. I'll see you in a bit. Where's the... Ah, oh, missed out. Another one. Well. Challenge failed. Whatever, I don't care. I really don't mind. I just want to get there in one piece. You know what I mean? can't shoot the missiles, that's fine. Just avoid. No worries. This is like Cuphead all over again. Helicopters can move that fast. Again, I'm eating up all these missiles. That's not good.
Jojo.
Okay. Right, let's see what it shows here. This game is good. I like it. I just don't know why they didn't pick a movie. This would have been so cool. Basically, I don't know. Hopefully, they pick it up on Twitter, check out the gameplay, and be like, this has potential.
You're starting to make sense, or I got a concussion.
You could hardly sustain such an injury.
Right, spooky jungle magic. No, you're unusually thick skull. Well, at least I have a skull float face.
And it's just the banter that they have between each other as well, which is like really cool. So, yeah. Right, so the rainforest now, let's go. Wow, you can really jump up like that when you're swimming.
Ferocious monarch scorpions!
Oh dear. Got enough health? Yep, I do. Can I just run past it? No, I can't. Alright, big guy, let's dance. Oh man, I get stuck straight away. Dance. It just tickled it. Stomp all the little ones, and then when it's done, I'm sure they eat it now. Yeah, okay, cool. So, obviously, that Budubuka. What about this block? Where am I moving this block to? Let's see what else is available first. Press B. I'm guessing I got a. Nope. Okay. Whoa.
I of the condor.
Glide?
Now you are able to glide through the skies like the big god Itzamna.
This is dope. Alright, let's see what I have to do with this block. This is it. Ah, I need to be up there. Okay, cool. Man, I can fly. That's awesome. Well, I don't go up there, apparently. I probably do, but I didn't position it right, I guess. What if I put the block in here? Can I move in? Yeah, I can. Yeah, that's where I needed to fall here. That's fine. And up. And up. Okay, now we can test it out. That's nice. But you know that it's going to get a bit more trickier now after this. Oh dear.
New abilities will help you clear this chasm.
Okay, that's nice. I got enough health. Let's go again. Attacking it. Whoa, 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 whoa. That's stuck again. Oh. Close one. I mean, I could sit on top of it again and just take out the little ones, but to be honest with you, it moves excessively slow, so probably best that I just take it, take care of it quick, and just take out the little ones. I mean, that's if it doesn't die. Right, it does die. Actually grab it. I'll what's up. Oh man, I tried to roll there and just didn't roll. Again, I tried to roll up. I'm doing way too much. There you go. I'm doing too much acrobatics that it's like. Back he goes. Okay. Cool, you're dead. Next. See, even these take a long time to kill, and I've already upgraded this weapon to max, so maybe I should upgrade my boot. Right, okay. Now I can get some help. This Udabagar can help me out quite a bit. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. There we go. Oh. I jumped too late. Pick it up. There, I'm going. Okay.
Can you hear me?
Kim, do you copy? Hello? Mm-mm. Something feels wrong about this.
Mm-mm. Oh. Close. Right, Kim's in trouble, so I need to be on the double. I really went there.
Here, piggy.
keep hitting him. Oh, he keeps hitting you. Oh man, he hits hard. Oh man, I actually got hit there. Man, getting hit by Kotal Kahn is something else. Okay, I managed to stun him there. Whoops, hold on now. Please don't say he's gonna like regen health. Actually, this is harder. But slow. Grab hold of him. And again, let's take out the bad guys. Cool. I'm still hitting him while he's on the floor. Just gotta make sure that he's proper dead, right? He is? Okay. Well, let me just get some health. Alright, what does this open? Ah, this makes it go up. But this is gonna go down soon, isn't it? So I'm gonna have to be really quick going up this way. You are kidding me. And again. Because it makes you slip as opposed to just going straight left and right. Cool. Alright, where am I going through now? Man, that was close. And I'm over it. Okay, cool. Oh man, these guys. Right, wait until I get to a couple floor. I need to keep going. I just can't stay on these. Right, I must be getting close to the fortress, right? Oh no! I thought I was there. Oh man, never mind. Alright, take two. Let's go. Oh, I could literally just let it land me. Because I don't need to let go. Okay, cool. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah, that's all I need to do. Wow, they are taking them all out. Ava, I am coming, and Kim, I am coming. I want to get the last thing. Hurricane's Wind. We gotta wait for a bit, right? Boom. Okay, cool.
Long? Crazy motherfucker!
Go, hurry! We must apprehend the sorcerer before he ascends the mountain.
Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh dear. I knew this was gonna happen, it wouldn't let me go all the way to the edge. Right, let's try again. Now it doesn't. Possessed professional. Okay, cool. While we're fighting, we're like, yo, let me just listen to Eva first. Like, hold on a second, my man.
The first few symbols translated to 9 broken wings. The old belief was that humans.
Like, I know we want to fight, but just hold on. I need to listen to what she wants to say to me.
The moment I finished talking, Long shot 2 of the workers and 1 of his bodyguards. He smiled and said he could feel the temple blessing him, and then he started to cut up the bodies. Marlow, don't do any rescuing. You need to get away from here before it's too late for both of us.
Okay, now we can fight. Goodbye. Pick that one. Yeah. Alright, cool. Alright, let's go, let's go. Oh. Oh wow. Cool. Yeah, it does look painful. Goodbye. Right, let's get an upgrade at this. Well, not upgrade, but basically just refresh my mana. My blue magic. Oh, I could have got that one there. Keep it going. We must be getting closer to finding Eva, right? And Kim. And little Kim.
I sense great peril ahead. Oh. We should proceed cautiously.
You sense great peril ahead.
Here we go. Man,
great peril has been kicking our asses this whole time.
Great peril has been kicking our culo this whole time. Oh.
Are we on the right track?
No.
Right, we're into the Mayan.
Great.
Underworld. Okay, cool. I can just float down there. I'll glide down there. Or I could just go down this way. Right. Okay. Alright, let's go. What? Okay, cool. I may need to use one of that. And I may need to use one of that. Cool, we're good. Right, now I can't upgrade. Stop telling me to upgrade when I can't. Ah. Alright, I just need to stop on these. A big one. Okay. Right. Okay, I could keep knocking it out of the way. one, man. You got this. I mean, so far, you know. Maybe I need to lure it into the fire. Yeah, there we go, there we go. Oh, wow. Whoa. Okay, keep going, keep going. But I got rid of it.
Man, I've never seen so many of these things.
I fear that as long draws closer to finishing the ritual, more and more demons are able to cross over into this world. This is only the beginning.
Let's turn up the heat!
I need to possess one of them. Mine. Right, please help me out. This is probably right. Nah, I'm out, man. There's no way I'm not going against that.
Get right.
Come on, get wrecked already. What? Okay, cool. I can just take you out now. Boom. I don't care about the other creatures. XP? Yeah, why not? And then I literally will have enough to unlock the final ones, right? I should do. Right, okay. Oh boy. The world of pain. Am I ready for this?